inside, and Walters may have got hit.
You know what? You know, the umpire just indicated foul ball. He swept his hand. Umpire gave this call, meaning indicating foul ball.
Bud Black coming out now to discuss this. Walters is headed to first base.
Does it hit the knob of the bat? You bet it does.
Into the catcher's mitt.
Yep.
So they're going to check it out here.
I think that hit the knob of the bat.
I think it did too. It may have gotten some of Walter's hand, and that's probably what he felt. So he headed down to first base.
Yeah, and you know what? That's a tough call for any umpire. Does it get his finger a little bit? I don't know. Really hard to tell.
Held on to by Sanchez. Indication by Jerry Mills was then out. After the foul tip, he then went to the outside. So apparently the call on the field is that he is out. Foul tip, according to Jerry Meals. Indication is that he is out.